called The Ladies Out of Patrington. Oh, the ladies out of Patrington and the villages beyond have a favourite gentleman of whom they all are fond. He could have been a film star, but his chosen career is routine boiler maintenance, the rig service engineer. When the autumn leaves are falling and the heat goes from the sun, the ladies out of Patrington will turn their heating on and find out, to their great dismay, the boiler will not fire. So they ring upon the hotline for the service they require. Me tank is full, me pump is on, but I cannot get a spark. Could you send a man round in a van shortly after dark? My husband's away on a business trip, the kids aren't home till later. I need a service engineer to warm my radiator. At the stroke of six, the man from Rick's knocked boldly on the porch, disappeared within on a cloud of gin as the lady grabbed his torch. He knelt on the floor of the boiler store, she offered him a broom, but in his most charming manner he just asked for a spanner, a 13 mil will do. He grunted and groaned, he muttered and moaned, he occasionally swore. She stood transfixed as the man from Rick's arrived and sweated on the floor. His diesel fumes filled the room as the spanner fell and rose. Then he jumped to his feet, the job complete, and wiped his hands down his clothes. Oh, your filter was blocked and I was deeply shocked by the sight of the soot in your flow. And I wrote with regret that your injector jets bunged up with super glow. Now your pipes are lagged, your system's flushed, your thermostat is free. I've descaled your kettle right.